to the Bubbly Gardens.
Yes.
Not Bubbly, Bubbly. Siri tells us we go to the Bubbly Gardens. That's where they bob for the apples.
Cristina. Buongiorno.
Buongiorno, bambino.
Ciao.
Ciao. Arrivederci. There's some Firenze.
What should face in Firenze?
So this is how you get gas.
Oh, okay.
In Italy. You have your number, see we're number 7 right there. Oh, well you have to go here, what, you have to pick a language. Oh.
Oh, too late.
Oh.
Stop. Or do it again.
Alright, then we gotta pick a language. We're gonna go with Great Britain. It's close enough. And then we're number 7. Oh, put your card in now.
Make sure the card.
Oh, that's where you put your card in. Or you could put in dollars right here, banknote. You don't have to go into an attendant. It's very nice.
Your PIN number. Always my PIN. Let's get it.
I didn't get your fingers.
I know.
Approved!
Now what?
So now you can get up to 100 euros worth of gas. And we're gonna go over here and pump. I love that when you want to pay cash, you don't have to see an attendant. That is one downfall in America. You have to go in and talk to people. They have no convenience stores. Some of the gas stations have cafe bars, and you can go in and get a coffee or a beer or anything.
So then what? Do I have to press button?
Did we do something wrong?
I don't know. You want to press the 20? No.
We did this part. We did that part.
I'll go look at it.
Somebody else already used it, didn't they? We did something wrong. That guy's just gonna confuse Patrick more.
Okay.
But I don't know what they're saying.
Okay. So people are really friendly. We've had two people try to help. And this guy just came up and he's explaining to us what's going on. So Italy feels really safe. And most people speak English, and if they don't speak English, they try to.
Maybe this sign has one.
Here at the gardens. Oh, just walked into the sunlight. I think it's going to be a ways before you find a ticket. It's really nice up here. Holy crapola, these gardens are so romantic. So I don't know why this up here is in Egyptian, so I'll have to ask somebody to figure this out. But there are these gigantic bathtubs everywhere. And here looks like another one. Patrick said if I was a princess I could bathe in these, but I'm not quite sure that's what they're for. So I'll have to ask. See, here's another one. It just looks like a really big bathtub. So I don't know what's going on there. I'll have to figure that out. Maybe they'll tell us on the inside. So I'm in the Bulbuli Gardens, and this is the palace. So we're gonna go into the palace next. I'm going to have a cappuccino in the palace. Yay!
Oh, yes.
Oh, yes. Yeah, I think basically at 4, we need to stop what we're doing and head back to the car. How many stairs do I have to climb to see a castle? I'm pretty sure this is my 1,000th slice of stairs. I had wine for lunch. Shh, don't tell anybody. I'm drunk in a castle. I feel like that country artist where he was drunk on a plane, Dierks Bentley. I'm getting drunk in a castle, buying drinks for everybody, but the king, it's a party. Dropping 37s like a G6. I'm getting drunk in a castle.
Sing that song. Oh, who's that guy?
Video low light is not good. Yeah. Super empty. It's only like 4:30 or 4 o'clock. But we are leaving. So I shall get out of here. Oh, there's an interesting figure. Hi there. I gotta get this philosopher and then I'm out. Oh, look. There's the Duomo. We were just there earlier. Gorgeous. I mean, that's why
I believe.
It's a big bathtub. You can party in it.
And now I'm getting lost in a palace. I'm lost in the palace. I've gone up and down like 8 million flights of stairs. I don't know where I'm at. I'm lost in the palace.
So dark in here. It's not really. It's pretty light, but I just wanted to show like how empty it is. Okay. So Turismo.
There's a McDonald's if you want to go look at the menu.
E quello è dopo, perché devo andare.